that tremendous sneeze.
What are you trying to do, Trump here? Don't insult our great leader.
Grand finals.
Here we go.
Baltimore versus Baltimore. Brother
Dark
versus brother.
Dark Horse coming in from losers.
Grabs versus... Oh, my God.
Get destroyed.
Dark, why? Dude, look at Robert. Robert's so mad. He's so mad. He's like, he's that team 10 times.
Because so easy.
It's easy.
Oh, my God.
Dude, we got to make a highlight video of this tournament and just name it Peak.
Yes.
Dude, a Dark Horse highlight.
Oh, my God. What is this? He has 10% damage. Get Falcon kicked.
All right. Back to Earth.
Yeah. Bark has remembered he's playing someone who's good.
Or he's going to go ahead and get grabbed again.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Just dash grabs.
The shoulder checks. This is so stupid. Why is this working? Oh, my God. That kills.
It's the shirt. The shirt's blessing him right now. Like, the eyes are glowing on it. Powered up.
Oh my God. Stop. This could be it.
Stop. Alright. Mark's out of it. Oh, he's back in. Back on.
Yo, pivot up. Let's go.
Oh. He's on Mr. Falcon's wild ride right now.
Oh. Terrible.
Dude, Bark knew, too.
Yeah.
I heard him go, oh no. Alright. First game to Dark.
Three stopping.
Absolutely dumpster. Free
for all. All right, the saltiest of runbacks coming back now. 3, 2, 1,
go! Even Dark knows he has to do it to him right now.
Good DI. Wow, good DI again, but that down tilt's definitely gonna finish it off. Show me your moves. Oh wow, that F air to up smash, and that's not gonna kill, but definitely gets close. Tries to read him like he did Robert, but goes for the wrong option. Ooh, wow. Oh my God, I think if he got a stick jump, he would have been able to get that hook. Ooh, that's risky. Oh my God, how? Bark, visibly upset. Ooh, no up smash.
Okay.
Yeah, Bark with a little memeing of his own.
He knows he had to do it. To
yeah. Yo, the stupid grab games are so dumb.
Oh. The old fist pump. Show me a move. Fist pump. Oh. He's like just floating around ledge.
I know. So dangerous.
Like you hold onto that ledge one frame too long, and he's got you.
That's it. And Bark Sanchez with the reverse 3-0.
Says, that was a nice 3-stock. You want to see me do it?
So if this goes back and forth at this same rate, Dark Horse will win the tournament. So GG's. Go home, Bark. 2, 1, go! Oh, my God. These missed grabs.
Dancing around with grabs.
Up smash is a terrible approach.
Ooh.
And Bark saying, listen, this is why I'm ranked and you're like some pool scrub. Ooh. And that's standard. Get Falcon off and just one or two aerials and he's dead because his recovery is abysmal. Oh man, Bark gets baited. Why is that so good?
Tack on 30 some damage and then just bait you into letting go of ledge and step up.
Oh my god, Bart! Oh, if he would have grabbed ledge there. Oh my god, Bug Hug is so stupid.
Oh, I thought he was gonna foul. I smell a foul. Yeah, I really do.
I smell food, in which I'm hungry. Oh my god, the high angled F smash. Get Q tipped. Rest in peace, Q. We all miss you. Oh,
how's he get out of that?
I have no idea.
The shield jump is insane.
That was the only way he was living in that encounter. Yeah, he's going for the boom, the down tilt bomb. What are you doing? No, don't.
Oh, it jumps into it. Not a terrible idea. I mean, Pika's got the speed to get back there to try and formulate a punish off Doug Hug's recovery.
Yeah. Dash attacks. He uses this. Pretty soon he's gonna bust out a down smash combo.
Oh, okay, 2-1 Bark.
So Bark. Bark showing that he's the older brother. Wait, is he? I don't even know. Who's one of those older?
Dark's oldest.
Is he?
I think he goes Dark Bark Jared.
Yeah.
I can't remember Jared's tag. So
yeah, what is
Jared
his tag?
Puffmaster Deluxe. 420.
Yeah, basically.
Alright.
So this is Dark. Could be his last game.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh. Should've gone down.
Oh my god.
Okay, he got
get
it.
Get dumped on.
What a guy.
Wow, that back air connects. Oh my god, another
one.
He's
doing the thing. He's doing the thing.
What are these custom combos?
Yeah. He's dropped the standard. Standards for nerds now. Only sick Falcon combos allowed in this game.
All that work, and he just goes off stage and gets destroyed. But that back air should do it. Yep.
Alright, full stock lead.
Which means. Yeah, I mean, it's just a stock. Oh, man.
That's going to be an up smash. Or, yeah. Up the pinch. Did you see the DI pinch?
Yeah.
You wanted it.
It ain't going to help. So Dark's still up 2-1. Let's make this a game 5. Let's see some hype. Yo, that's going to be a good edgeguard situation.
Very favorable. Bark goes high. Out? No. Live it.
Oh.
Sooner or later.
And that up air is going to kill, like, off the top even right now. Oh my god, but the F smash. Get Q-tipped again.
He can't keep getting away with it.
So game 5, looking for the bracket reset. Dark Horse is trying to come home with some money.
I smell a reset. No. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god! Up smash is a terrible approach.
You
what is
Dark
going
yellow,
on?
It's a good approach. Yo, 101 and living off Dark Hug?
That's kind of ridiculous.
That's a rarity. Congrats to Bark.
And he's dead now.
Go buy a lottery ticket.
Oh my god. Just snaggle toothed that ledge. Oh my god, the get up attack. This is so stupid. This is the dumbest match I've ever seen. The meta mind games. Ooh, that bear.
Yo, he's in Bark's head now.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see you guys in set 2. Yeah, Bark's having none of it, actually. Down tilt, yep.
She would just run off Nooch. Disgusting.
Alright, 3 stocks.
Yo, what are all these guys drinking and eating around here? Because it's about to be had by my stomach.
Smash 4 players are in the lean.
Oh my god! You know the up tilt?
If that broke shield, that would have just been set. A good night move.
Oh my god. Never do up smash.
Up smash is the approach.
Yeah. Disgusting. Dark getting like the 10th shot at life right here.
Whoa. Oh, he almost had it.
That up air is the only thing that will protect a Pikachu from that disgusting that disgusting downer.
Alright. Bark's up.
Let's go, Dark Horse!
Oh, Spaghetti. Let's go, Dark Tamar. That's it.
That's it.
Tie game.
This is so dumb.
Dark throw. Dark one throw to like LD Lisa. Do you think he'll do it first go?
No, of course not.
Oh! Let's go.
That's another kill. Good
he
lord.
He has zero to death. Untouched.
Forever unclean.
Oh, he almost hit him!
Yeah, I don't think he would have survived, but that extra 20 would. Well, actually, no. Pikachu at 0% is pretty good. Oh my god! Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, the ultimate reset.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Dark. Dark coming down from a 2-1 deficit in games. Oh my god.
I really, really do think Robert's face sells it all.
Yes.
Just how did this happen?
The Salt Master 3000.
How did we get here? Alright, back into it.
So, deja vu. Oh my god. If he was going to get away with that slow roll get up, I was going to jump off commentary forever.
Good night. All right. Show me a
move. So prediction on going to game 10?
I actually think it's going to like it. I'm all right with, what was it, 13 games?
That's a dump.
13 games. Bart's visibly upset. He gets the reverse. This man has something on him.
Oh my god! The gutsiness. Pulling that off would have been tremendous. Would have been the greatest trade deal in all of history.
Oh, he's getting peaked on now.
Yeah.
Bark hitting him with the peak.
He does not want to lose this first game. Falcon Kick. Falcon Kick is like really good because nobody can like even if you see it coming, you can't.
Yeah, you still don't.
You can't deal. You can't deal with it. But if you throw out any hitbox, like Ness down tilt will beat Falcon Kick. It is horrific.
It's just you have to know it's coming.
Yeah. So Bark wins that one, three stocking. Let's go, Darking Horse. I feel like if Falcon's grab was like just slightly more stupid, like what is this? What is going on? Oh my god.
Did he just ran into Falcon's butt and just died?
He sub smashes. Oh my god, no.
Dark, why?
Oh my god, that DI. What?
Yeah, you just dunked.
Oh my god, these get up attacks. Yo, Bark working on that ledge. My god. That was like a 10-minute like edge guard situation.
Looking good.
Gets that grab, gets a re-grab. This is where it becomes ugly.
Yo, the DI is nutty.
Yeah, it is. Dark Horse's Steel Stick DI is not to be trifled with. Even the jab DI, he was going up. Did you see that?
He's working his way up.
Disgusting. Oh. This could be another three stocking. Bark was holding back in non-grants.
Oh, yeah.
Get wrecked. This has become a game now.
Yeah,
Dark Horse can get two grabs here. Ooh. But that back air is terrible. Like,
oh my god!
So Bark Sanchez.
Bark takes two straight.
Yep. Dark Horse is going to have to make the king of comebacks right now, which I believe.
The reverse 3-0.
I love seeing Smash 4 players and, like, they're all discount 64 players. Like, discount basic is over there.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Ugh, I grabbed off the end is so bad. Oh my god, the memeing.
Yeah, you just gotta land and Falcon kick him.
Alright, that's ugly. Dark Horse can do something here. Get this stock pretty quick. There you go. That should be close. Wow. Yeah.
I'm actually surprised he was on ledge long.
Ooh. My hands instinctively went to DI for Dark Horse when I saw that down tilt. Oh my god, that Pika grab range box, it's so dumb. That's why Donkey Kong is the only counter for Pikachu, because he is the only person with dumber grabs. Wow, that dash attack did nothing. 41%. Dark. This is the game changer. Wow, dumps him though.
All right.
The quick one.
It's not out of reach. You just got a crazy upswing.
Oh no. The dream. No. Okay. Oh, okay, we were living.
That's not good though. Bark with the cleanest throw.
Yes.
Like, he had enough child's play.
Well, that was exciting, ladies and gents.